He's in Medan to rest for 1 week. Everybody else is okay. Only Esteban will be suspended for next match. He got another yellow card. So both Ghazali and Esteban out on the left side. So we have to find a new solution again.
And about Omid,
Omid got fever and he was very weak, so he couldn't play. Not food poisoning, he got a real fever. But he's okay. Looks a lot better today, but tomorrow he's back to normal again.